What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Dingleberry. Somebody help me.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Zack Ryder.
I can't wait.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 225 pounds, Eric Young.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And his opponent from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Zack Ryder.
Here we go, and you can follow this and other matches on social media at hashtag WWE2K. Here's a guy committed to excellence. You have to appreciate that.
Indeed he is. This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
Regardless, this Virginia Beach crowd is amped and ready to go, and so are we. Out of the ring. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Bro, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, right to the gut. Oh, with authority.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
Zack Ryder with some reason for concern. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
And again, he gets struck with that object. Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Another shot. He will never be the same after this match.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet.
Oh, not again. Not again.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. He's showing no signs of letting up. This guy's just getting worn out. Oh, this may very well end it.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
Elbow smash.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, be ready to move. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, we could say that again, Cole. This may settle the score right here.
Through the broadcast table.
I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible.
Nobody comes back from this.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, gosh. I don't even want to see what's next. Well, this might be the worst yet. Oh, man! Steel chair being used as a weapon. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Nice dodge there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
Oh, man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally everywhere.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Nicely done. It looks like we're...
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up, but man, this has been physical.
This is it. Here he goes.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
This is it.
And we see it one more time.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Eric Young.
That's a big win right there.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.